Gunmen have kidnapped 6 workers of a ceramic company located at Itobe in Kogi State. The police public relations officer of the state, William Aya, told newsmen in Lokoja that the workers were kidnapped 2 days ago. He also said a search is on for the kidnappers.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.